Ashley Marie. Megan Lynn Hubbs. Tiffany Therese Huey. John Paul Adam Eisenhower. Christopher Wade Emanuel. Ryan R. Irvin. John Scott Jackson. Kayla Jacobson. Louise Jankowski. Devon Y. Jarbo. Sarah Ann Jelinki. Mark Howard Jessic. Karen Marie Jindo.
In the graduating class of 1997, congratulations. It is now my pleasure to introduce the president of the class of 1997, Mr. Thomas O'Neill. Tom, I'm giving the farewell speech. I would like Tom's parents to please stand and be recognized. Birthday. Congratulations. Mr. O'Neill.
Thank you. During this time of graduation, there are many thoughts and emotions that we feel. We know that a time in our lives has ended, so we're sad. However, we know that a time is beginning, so we are happy. But not many of us realize that our parents are going through those same emotions. They are proud of us and our accomplishments, yet they are sad that their little baby is all grown up and is moving out. If you think about it, our parents are the only ones who've been there for us for the past 18 years. They were there when we received our first A, and they were also there to pick us up from detention. Turning on the tassels. Class of 97 seniors, graduates.
Parents and guests, please remain seated to allow the staff and graduates to return to the ballroom below.
He's losing his... Oh, he's... we can find him. We can find him now because he's got a tail. Yeah, we just got it, yeah.
He's
lost his...
not have the best offense in football.
They did 2 years ago.
The offensive line?
They did.
2 years ago, they did have the best offense.
And
right,
Paul and
they
Mike.
They were just waiting for you, right?
Right.
That's right. Everybody could
their,
know
their
that.
Five-year plan depends solely on you.
Let's hope so.
Hey, Paul and Mike thought so. They won that fantasy football league because they had the Lions.
Yeah.
That's right.
They did.
That's right.
That was the number one offense. So,
yep.
We had like Sanders and Richmond.
I'll never forget the first time I spoke to Paul and Mike.
I was shaking so much.
What I heard is that you guys couldn't talk.
You wanted.
Is that what I wanted? From Liz?
All right.
Was it safe?
Can I open the
Hillsdale.